the edge of the aisle, take the rose petal clone on their chair, and then throw as the couple walks down the aisle and throw them. Yeah. Okay.
My name is Diana, and I'm honored to lead the butterfly ceremony. For Ellen and Nelson, the butterfly, with its transformational nature, is a symbol of change and growth from past and present to future. It represents who we were, who they were, as shaped and influenced by all of you here today, who are witnessing their nuptials, and those who could not be here today. It represents who have passed away, whose imprints will remain forever in the couple's hearts. In the past 4 years, Ellen and Nelson have grown together. They have taught each other, molded each other, and supported each other to the best versions of themselves in all aspects of their lives. So today, Nelson and Ellen begin a new chapter. These butterflies are a reflection of who they will become as they journey forward together as husband and wife. As the Aboriginal butterfly legend goes, if anyone desires a wish to come true, they must capture a butterfly and whisper the wish to it. Since a butterfly makes no sound and it cannot reveal the wish to anyone but the Great Spirit who hears and sees it. By making the wish and releasing the butterfly, it will be taken to the heavens and be granted. So please join us in making a wish for the couple as the butterflies are released.
I'm here with you. I wish that the earth